This year's Tafsir at the El Lilo Masjid has not only succeeded in driving home the message of salvation, but also made more than 100 youth involved in notorious crime known as sara suka to turn a new leaf. Representatives of government and security agencies promised to integrate them into the society so as to become useful.
They are enemy of one another, so we are trying to reconcile them so that they can become good citizens of the country.
This dialogue we have with the young men is of great importance. And this thing, likely God made it in a blessed month of Ramadan, which we hope this blessing, this understanding between the youth will go a long way in enshrining peace in not only Kaduna State, but in Nigeria general.
Arrogant one among them, I started with him, and we had a very lengthy discussion, and we come to have a very fruitful understanding that he is ready to call his disciples to come and agree and have a peaceful coexistence between themselves.
Preaching repentance during the month of Ramadan has no doubt proven to make a difference in the lives of these youths. In Kaduna, Haman Muhammad Usman, NTA News.